everything just gets so messed up. Ge motho a posta a photo dump ya more than 4 pictures ke Twitter. Popping everybody, it's your boy Blaacko for the black babies in the building. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, go out there and subscribe to the channel. We are sitting on 85 subscribers, so make sure that you subscribe so that we can take it to the 100 more and actually celebrate like nobody's business. Anyway, before you like, there's just something beautiful, Gadi. Photo dumps are, it's so nice, like you can actually see what people are getting up to. People are happy, people are working, you understand? It's so nice. But everything just gets so messed up. Ge motho a posta a photo dump ya more than 4 pictures ke Twitter. Like, it's so beautiful to just see 4 pictures. Like, there's just something beautiful about 4 pictures. But when I decide to go to the extent where can you post your whole gallery, you take a screenshot, your whole gallery is out there now. You know, it's like you're promoting your Instagram. We understand. You can post that in your comments. And please, don't tell me who am I to tell you what you should do. It's just beautiful with these 4 pictures. And there's a photo dump, a long for thing, a talk of pasta. It can happen. Every photo dump doesn't necessarily mean for some pasta. Why? Why? Every time photo dump pasta. Huh? Guys, that's all you get up to the whole month, pasta. Come on, let's change things. Skafaka pasta. Don't put up your whole gallery. Please. Putting up like the same thing over and over. Please. Please, eh? Us, we are begging you, the people who watch the content, the Rala Kupela, we are Rala Kupela, we just asking Jay, like Rala Kupela Pila Pila, don't do that. It's beautiful when it's 4, don't make it more than 4.